morning, everybody. It is not that cold outside. So that's a pleasant surprise. But it is time to start the second class day of the semester. Oh, it's too dark in here. But anyway, today I have e-drawing and computer tools. So I'm actually pretty excited about that because that could, that is my potential major. I plan on going into graphic design. So today is a big day, kind of, I guess. But other than that, the coffee is cooking and it's time to get this day started. So let's do that. Alright, off to class we go, and it is warm enough for a bike ride, so let's get to campus. Ah! Alright guys, it is time for me to go to Frisbee, but it is both raining outside, and I do not have the car, and my cleats are in the back of the car, which I do not have. I think I'm going to try to go anyway just on my bike and hope that the rain doesn't get worse. And I might play a little bit in my shoes, but if not, I'll just record. So, hey, it's not that bad. I think I might get my shorts today, too, so that's good. That's one reason to go. Other than that, I don't know if I would, because the cons outweigh the pros, but hey, this is Ultimate Frisbee we're talking about. So, let's attempt to go, or let's attempt to do this.
Do you recall that long ago we would walk on the sidewalk? Innocent, remember, all we did was care for each other. But the night was warm, we were bold and young. All around, the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go.
Need Frisbee was a lot of fun, and it was pretty cold, but I just got out of the shower, and it is only 11:19. We got done a little bit early, because we started early. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.